my senior class of 2021. This is your principal, Mr. Kirk, and I'm coming to you because I need your help, all right? Last week we found out that yes, we will be able to have an in-person graduation for you. I'm so happy for that. I know that is what you wanted, many of you, and so we really wanted to push to see if that was possible. We've been working closely, our district has been working closely with the county Department of Public Health, and there are some strict guidelines we need to make sure we adhere to, but yes, we can do this. So here's where I need your help. We're preparing for the graduation ceremony to make sure that we are within the guidelines, such as making sure that people are wearing masks, those in the stands as well as graduates, socially distanced, okay? And our capacity for the stadium is going to be a lot smaller than it is traditionally to ensure that we're following these protocols, okay? But one of the things we need to know is whether you prefer to have one ceremony with the entire senior class and have one graduation ceremony, or if you would prefer there to be two ceremonies within the same day. Okay, so half the class would have the ceremony at one part of the day, the other half of the class would have their ceremony another part of the same day, okay, later that day. The reason why we need to do this is because it will impact the amount of graduation tickets that each graduate will have because of the capacity limits that we have given by the county, okay? So if we have one graduation ceremony, that means the entire senior class, which is close to 800 students, will only be able to have two graduation tickets. And the reason for that is that will be the maximum amount of space that we can actually fit and be in compliance with the county to ensure we can have an in-person graduation, all right? If we split it and have two graduation ceremonies on the same day, different time, same day, same location, students will be able to have four graduation tickets, okay? So in order to find this information out, we need to ask you, all right? So I know many of you already completed a survey last week, and we have 90%+ of our student population, actually even higher than that, of our seniors that said, yes, I want to participate in the in-person graduation, which is great. But here's what we need from you now. We need to know, do you prefer one ceremony, which will only give you two graduation tickets, or two graduation ceremonies, same day, but it will give you four graduation tickets, okay? There's a survey that's gonna be sent out to you, all right? We're gonna email it to you in Canvas as well as your Outlook email. And I need you guys and y'all to take a minute, complete the survey. It's only one or two questions. All right, make sure you talk to your family about it and get it back to us by Monday night, all right? This upcoming Monday night, because by Tuesday, I need to be prepared to be able to have some additional meetings and knowing what our plan is as we move forward to communicate preparations for graduation, okay? So again, we need to follow all guidelines in order for this to happen. Part of that is the safety protocols. Everyone must wear masks, whether you're in the stands or you're a graduate. You must socially distance. And we need to know, do you prefer one graduation ceremony with the entire senior class or two with half the class in one time and half class another? And the difference is one ceremony, each graduate gets two tickets. Two ceremonies, each graduate gets four tickets, okay? I appreciate you. Let us know if you have any questions, but I need you to check your Canvas or your Outlook email, and please make sure you get that survey done by Monday, okay? Thank you so much. We love you. We'll see you soon, and we're doing all we can to make sure you have a great graduation ceremony, all right? Seniors, class 2021, love y'all. Claws up.